Hello everyone and welcome to Maple Leaf ESL. My name is Andrew and thank you for joining me here today. For today's quick word lesson, we're going to take a look at an interesting phrasal verb, and so that is to drop a bomb on someone, okay? And we don't have to say on someone, but we often do, and we're going to take a look at examples so we can see how to use it, okay? So let's start with the definition. It says here, to announce or deliver shocking or startling news, right? Remember, startling news just means surprising news, right? So to give someone shocking or surprising or startling news, okay? So let's take a look at our first example. It says here, the president really dropped a bomb on everyone when he announced that he would resign at the end of the month, okay? And just remember, resign means to quit, right? So he will quit at the end of the month. Okay, if we think about this, that would be pretty shocking news or surprising news, okay? So because it's surprising news, we can say that the president dropped a bomb, right? So again, he announced big news, right? Shocking news. Okay, you'll notice there, I said drop the bomb on everyone, right? So we were all very surprised that he would quit at the end of the month, okay? So that's a common way to use that. Okay, another example, it says here, the magazine article dropped a bomb about the singer's past, okay? So if we think about this, maybe we've got a famous singer, right? He's very popular or she's very popular, has a lot of fans. Okay, but the magazine article, it says they dropped a bomb about this person's past, right? So maybe this person, I don't know, maybe they used to be in the mafia or they used to be homeless or maybe there was some big shocking news about their past, right? So again, this magazine article told everyone about this singer's past, so they dropped a bomb, okay? All right, one more example. It says, she really dropped a bombshell on me when she told me she was pregnant, right? Okay, so there's big news again, right? I was not expecting her to be pregnant, and then she tells me suddenly I'm pregnant. So again, this is big news, it's surprising news. Okay, one more thing you'll notice, this time I said dropped a bombshell, okay? This is the same thing as dropped a bomb, so we can say both, right? Dropped a bomb or dropped a bombshell, so it's the same meaning, okay? All right, I hope that this example was clear and easy to understand, and if you think that you can put this into a good sentence, why not put it in the comment section below, okay? Thank you so much for joining me here at Maple Leaf ESL, and I look forward to seeing you again next time.